An effort is underway to make the new January 8th memorial a national memorial. Representative Ann Kirkpatrick introducing the designation bill. If it passes, the memorial would be affiliated with the National Park Service.
And the Congresswoman says the January 8th National Memorial Act would give more recognition to the mass shooting. It's been 10 years since the tragedy that killed six people and hurt 13 others, including then-Congresswoman Gabby Giffords.